first step in DNA replication is that DNA unzips. This is an original DNA strand. The second step is corresponding nucleotides come in and attach to the original strand, making two new strands. Backbone is composed of a phosphate connected to a 5-carbon sugar connected to an N base, which are attached by hydrogen bonds.